It's hard to find in stores. We all know that. Some toilet paper has been spotted in one part of Franklin County. Take a look at this. It is a hay bale display on Callaway Road, just north of Rocky Mount, that looks like a giant roll of toilet paper.
And we don't know exactly who made it, but the agricultural art definitely makes you smile. You know, I like people who have a sense of humor.
Right? A sense of humor. Way to go.